Hey guys, Kay here. Welcome to episode 9. Okay, we had a fairly productive episode. Oh, let's start with this, right? I was gonna say, we had a fairly productive episode in the last one. I keep saying I need to get counter spies. Maybe I should listen to myself. That would be recommended.
The ultimate end of any ideology is totalitarianism.
Do I have to physically? Yeah, seems that way. Okay. Great Admiral. Well, let's do that first. Nice. Ooh, like that. Wait, don't I have another submarine or no? Nice. Okay. One-time deal. Sure. No. I'm really sorry. I'm not going to war with you.
If God had really intended men to fly, he'd make it easier to get to the airport. You don't stumble upon your heritage. It's there, just waiting to be explored and shared.
I do want that. Ooh. I need an archaeologist. Let's send him down here. Not gonna forget this time.
Down through its history, only three people have managed to silence the Maracana. The Pope, Frank Sinatra, and me.
All right. Ooh, I still have him? That's fabulous. Okay. Is no one else, like, even working toward that? Uh-oh. Ooh, that's bad. I don't want to lose to Germany. I do want an archaeologist. Okay.
The rising world of waters dark and deep. One from the void and formless infinite. Organisms don't think of CO2 as a poison.
All right, I'm not far behind him.
A satellite has no conscience. I shall return again to the light of the sun to prepare a...
Okay. Wind farm would be good for sure. Yeah, let's do that. All right. 14 turns. Yeah, okay, we don't have a spaceport in this one. I don't know. Okay.
Justice is the bond of men and states for the administrator.
Yeah, he and I are head to head here. Culture is doing really well. And so is one of my 3 points away. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's travel to Where's your little, there it is. Okay. We're going to gain sources and then we're going to try to disrupt rocketry. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay. I have a lot of enemies. is. Oh, kitty. Okay.
Fetter this malefactor to the jagged rock.
So, something we are going to change. Oh, we already. Okay, no. Ready. Okay. No, I don't want an alliance. I didn't know that would happen. Ugh. All right. No, you don't have anything. Man. What do you have? Eh. Okay.
All material things seem to have been composed of the hard and solid particles, variously associated.
Gonna do something else, and I'm trying to remember what it was. Here, got a spot
for
that.
The human race is a monotonous affair.
He looks mad about it though. Ooh, I won. Okay. This will let me win if I win that, but since I'm so close, I'm sure everyone will be voting against me. I forget which one I'm... Which one am I? Digital? I don't remember. Which one's my government? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. Whew, too bad.
This, though best beloved, is another story of the high and far off times.
Okay. Let's get some wind farms going. Can I do a wind farm there? Yeah. I took all my envoys. Ooh, we got some power happening. Does that mean I'm getting some points? No.
Many, many rules had begun to bend at the hand of Na-
Whatever.
If the enemy know not where he will be attacked, he must prepare in every quarter, and so be everywhere weak.
Okay, this city is unpowered. Let's see. Perfect, okay. Slowly getting some of my cities powered. Alright, cool. Well, I think that's a good place to end, so we will pick it up in the next one. Thanks for watching.